Here at the Columbus Zoo, the team faces the same risks handling Fluffy.
We have a minimum of two keepers that work with her at any given time. We also have, just for safety purposes, a standby team of three whenever we're working with that animal, which we do on a daily basis. But if we're going to be doing an exercise session or an enrichment session with her, we'll have a minimum of about eight people it takes us to get hands-on with her.
In addition to a carefully monitored feeding schedule, Fluffy is taken out for exercise.
Because her meals are regular, she's not as motivated to move. The reason why we take her out and exercise her periodically is because we're concerned that she's just not getting enough exercise.
Fluffy's immense size makes moving her difficult. Her strength makes it risky. Beneath her scaly skin, powerful muscles run the length of her entire body.
As you're holding her, you can feel all of those muscles in her body. Those muscles push against us as we're holding her, and you can feel her muscles move from one side of her body to the other as she's trying to do that serpentine motion. Her muscles are very strong and can easily move us about while we're carrying her.
Here, the team weighs and measures her.
Lowest mic, 99.4 kilograms.
Next, using twine and a tape measure, the team tries to gauge her length.
When we measure these guys, it's very difficult to get a very accurate measurement without anesthetizing the snake because they have such strong muscles and they're in constant motion. She's not just gonna sit there still for us. She was measured today 20 feet, 1 inch long.
Before letting her loose, Dr. Barry gives Fluffy her annual physical examination.
Most of the time,